soon, I hope.
Sam, you could probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
I can't imagine what a chore that must have been. Thank you.
Wow, don't do things by halves, do you? Hard to believe one man could bring in a hole this big. Then again, you are a legend. I don't know anyone who's done more to bring people together and get them back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
That's a breathable container, remember? For its passengers' sake, don't immerse it in water.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Weapons restriction lifted.
mind me.
Scanning bridges, I am. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Welcome to Capital, not City. Proceed to distribution center.
First, deliver your cargo, then you can take on new requests.
Hey, I got something for you. Okay, safe travels. There's something different about you. Can't quite put my finger on what, but I swear. I'm not imagining.
I'm impressed, Sam. You've brought pretty much the entire region together. But the further west you head, the more you're going to have to deal with BTs. Now, we're always looking for new, more permanent solutions. And we know your blood has a measurable effect on them. I told you before that Mama's developing a weapon to leverage that. Which is why we need a way to artificially produce more of it. Hence the cryptobiotes. But maybe you already figured it out. If all goes according to plan, we might be able to turn the tide. But first, it's time to bring Port Knot City into the UCA. The order from Di Hartman is waiting on the delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for...
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-BT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City's a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
Looks like you've got some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then. Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go. Sam, having dooms gives you advantages most folks don't have. But as capable as you are, you're also a member of Bridges now. An organization filled with experts in a whole variety of fields, all of whom are ready and willing to help. The team is here for you, Sam. All you have to do is ask. Got it? Good.
Thank you.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.